to report that you haven't reached Bravo Team yet. You need to pick up the pace. Can't wait for it. Reaching the communication facility quickly is imperative.
UAC takes pride in its safety record. Please follow UAC procedures.
Researchers have developed dramatic solutions. Solutions that will soon pay off to UAC, its investors, and indeed the entire human race. Mars itself is our chief ally, and the key to our solution.
The elemental phase deconstructor is fully operational. Unfortunately, we had a terrible accident last week. Research assistant Patterson was calibrating one of the quark emitters in the chamber, and witnesses say he appeared to see something. It's almost like something was talking to him, and he backed right into the particle beam. It was not a pretty sight, as it took off the backside of his head. He lived a few minutes, although I'm not sure you could consider that living. But they say his eyes rolled back and forth, and he was trying to talk, although after losing his brain matter. Anyway, due to this, I have enacted new safety protocols in the lab, and we have stocked one of the storage cabinets with emergency medical supplies. The code for the cabinet is 752. End of line.
Thank you.
Gas leak stopped. Fire extinguished.
Boo! Oh, it startled me. Man, I'm ever glad to see you. I thought I was all alone. It's been freaking spooky lately. The hydrant got blown a few circuits and is unstable. Be careful of that gun. A stray bullet into the glass shields could blow the whole area. I'm gonna try and get this thing stabilized. I'll head to the science office when I have this under control.
Thank you.